Now, if they're both able to continue, they will be given the quote-unquote red flag penalty that starts from the tail. The track officials are about to separate them. They're not allowed to do any changes to the carts themselves. No, what's necessary to safely separate them from the dead. And so you've got one on top of the bumper of the other, so they take a little bit of work here to get one off the bumper of the other. You see, they're directing that to happen. So lift one up and get them unhooked from the other. All together. Somebody didn't have their Wheaties this morning. There we go. They're separated. Riders still under, both still under power. Both still will continue. They will join go at it from the tail. Looks like no real serious damage to the carts. See Gerkey checking down the side. Guys like John Hargreaves Jr.'s dad, who does a bunch of these. Works on quite a few. But a little simple little prospect people get into and turn into the old race car. See the restart lineup on the board. It's going to be the 9 of North, obviously. Hey, Gerkey now is going to start outside of him. That front row. Row 2 on the inside is going to be David Gerkey on the inside. 22 outside with the 10 of Trinity Armor. Now go back to leaders last completed lap. Keep that in mind. Argon still struggling through the crowd on that one, if you recall. Second home drive to 1, stand right here on track 8. Second home drive to 1, stand right here on track 8. Next week, factory front wheel drive. I should say front wheel drive. It will be a front wheel drive stock demo derby. That's basically gut and go with front wheel drive cars. Demolition derby here at the Speedrome. We're also going to have the trailer figure 8 back in action. Speed stock is going to have a total memorial pushing back. Congratulations. is the damage to the body of the Two Machine Jared Gerke serious enough to take him out of this one? We want to see what's happening here. This week would be kind of gentle. Those things up there. I'm going to send over to take a look at from the track and safety inspector, see if there's an issue. We try to give the guys every opportunity to go race them, but obviously you can't have big sheets of metal coming loose into the driver, that sort of thing. So let's see what the decision is over there at the gate. I think they're going to send him off for safety. Yep, they are going to send him off the track for his own safety at this point. Not secured enough because his seat will come up into the driver. So that's what we're going to do. Just head to the pit so they get the duct tape out. Get ready for the feature here. So there you go. I started talking about Inlo Derby and why we start losing the cards real quick. Instant matchup coming up now. Perennial champion number 9 of Kyle Norris with your perennial big fat car champion at 31. I'll take it to drive 30 over 91. Kind of used to just coming around to the green each time, but not that time. Inside of North.